To Arlington, Rockets and Red Devils going toe-to-toe for a game you can watch tomorrow on WSN. The Power Alley, Jarrett Vermillion puts it up to Ivan Barry. Nice move for two. PG's Austin Neese then to Zeb George. He gets the three straight away. Back to the home red team, Ryan Metzger to Jacob Russell. Spin move and shows some touch. Gets it in at home. How about Travis Magg? Tries for two. Jared Breese has his back charging the glass and putting it in. And it's the Rockets' Riley Larkham, talented football standout, kicks to Austin Neese. He hits the three. Close game throughout. PG gets the win on the road, 43-39. You can see that one tomorrow twice on WSN.